This one's for birdie.
Yes.
6 under for the round. Let's have a nice drive out on this one. It's looking good. And this one looks like around 240 yards out. Whoa, yeah, you hit the green and under regulation on this one. You sink this next putt, and now we're cooking.
Yes.
8 under for the round. This is hole number 10. This is going places. And this next shot's looking to be around 190 yards out. Now, okay, that takes some skill. Just a great golf shot from that distance. Unbelievable. I am impressed. And sitting at 10 under now for the round. It's quite the smash there. And we have about, I'd say, 140-ish yards from here. Nice. Whoa. Nice. 11 under for the round. Okay, here we go. This one's looking dialed in. All right, this next one's for birdie. That was absolutely fine putting. 12 under for the round. For the birdie here. Nice. 13 under for the round. Okay, it's time to send this ball on its way. Nice, should be in the fairway. Three feet to the hole here. Perfect. Sitting at 14 under for the round. Oh, man. Nice. sitting at 16 under for the round. This one's looking good. Okay, well, you ended up in the rough. Sorry to get your hopes up there. Looks like you're gonna hit some sand here. Yeah, you can get up and down from here, I think. Give it your best. Decent sand shot there. This is for birdie. Awesome. 17 under for the round. Nice solid birdie on that last hole. We got another birdie in the works here. This one's looking good. And you're on the green with a whole lot of work to do for the next shot. See if we can save par here. That would be nice. Next hole coming up. And that'll keep you at 17 under for the round. You launched it. And from here, we're about 130 yards out. Okay, on the green for the bird. That was nice. Amazing performance, ending up with 18 under par on the score.